between the chosen one and the freak. The Freak, our tale of the tape. For this bantamweight championship fight, the Freak is 24. The chosen one. The Freak. Here we go! Tonight's champion. Oh my goodness!
Here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes.
Bruce Buffer has the... Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between the Chosen One and the Cobra. The Cobra, set for the biggest fight of her professional career as she battles for the UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in...
The Chosen
Ready?
One. The Cobra.
Ready?
Here we go! Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 minute rounds. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
This is an absolutely massive world title fight. The implications are huge across the sport. This is about as important a championship fight as you will ever witness.
Can't connect on the counter left. Nice jab by the Cobra.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nice strike.
Wow. Nice fight. flying knee attempt there.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. That huge head kick was blocked. Good left hand by Schneider.
Very nice shots landing.
And another big head kick. Her opponent needs to start to block some of these.
Flying knee! Head kick! And again, head kick!
Oh, that's a vicious kick. Strong jab. Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here. Oh, man. K.O.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest.